have this very important combination. One, two, hammer on. Four, three. So, very important progression. And this you can use it, of course, with the scales, with other fingers. And you should try to play it first this way. And then progress it or transpose it to other scales. If you want to learn more things, you need to see me on Skype. Thanks, and I see you next time.